The day, which belongs to St. George and Shakespeare, is also the anniversary of one of the great battles of the war, the attack on the mole at Zeebrugge. The Liverpool ferry Royal Daffodil was one of the boats used on that fateful day. So on the anniversary, her namesake cruises in the Mersey for the memorial service. And across the water at Zeebrugge, they're remembering too.